So this is Gabby, and we are in Tashkana Klar Hotel. I'll tell you the room, hold on. 119. We were just moved to room 119. 119. And I'm gonna tell you a few things I'm gonna miss about Tashkana Klar. It's been our home for 8 days and 7 nights. One is they're really proud. They really pride themselves in the fact that you come, and if you have any special dietary needs, if you're vegetarian, if you're gluten, whatever, gluten-free, they create a diet that'll be fitting for you. And Kobe and I want to eat salads for breakfast and not have so much bread and stuff like that. So they make a salad every morning according to our specifications. And they give us, I'm in the middle of making a video, hold on, they give us pomegranate juice, which we love. It's like a pomegranate serum that you put, which is a much healthier form of a vinaigrette. A much healthier form of a vinaigrette. So I'm gonna miss having a salad made based on my individual needs and wants. Another thing I'm gonna miss is this. You put the soap, oh my God, this is our new room, look at this.
Yeah.
You put the soap out at night and you uncover it, you open it, I'm gonna open it in a second. You open it and you put it out at night. Or you put it out in the morning, and then when you come to take your shower, I was in my shower doing this, and I was like, oh, I don't remember it being exfoliate. It's an exfoliate soap. What a wonderful exfoliate. I was enjoying this great, like, scrub exfoliate, and then I realized that it was an exfoliate soap. What happened is you open the soap, you leave it out, especially if it's a little wet after shower, and then the cave has debris. This is a UNESCO Heritage Approved site. It still sheds, so even though the room is clean daily, they even leave a note telling you that there will be crumbling of the cave, you know, on your bed sheets and other things, so they clean it, but it's still a part of being a part of this amazing history, living history hotel. So I showered and my soap got some cave crumblings and it made a really great exfoliate. So if you want the best exfoliate, this is it. So I'm gonna miss the salads. I'm going to miss the soap, my exfoliate soap. And the staff have all been amazing, Elias and the two guys, other guys in the kitchen, which I don't remember your names, but you're amazing. We're gonna miss it here a lot. So, okay, I gotta help my family.